Thank you. Michael, 3 o'clock.
What?
It's 3 o'clock. We have to get up. Because we have to go to your father's house.
Why do we have to?
Because we have to.
You know, if we go to my father's house,
mm-hmm.
we can't push the beds together.
Why not?
Because they're in separate rooms.
Well, all right then. Then we won't go. We won't tell your father.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll get married first and we'll tell him later.
Mm? I can't do that.
Then, Michael, get out of bed.
Let's go tomorrow.
Michael, they're expecting us.
Okay, get the phone.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Just get the phone.
Yes, may I help you?
Hello, may I please have Orchard 9-9539, please.
What are you doing?
You're going to be the long distance operator from New Hampshire. Come on. Come on.
That stuff.
Come on. You got it.
Hello.
Hello? This is long distance calling. I have a collect phone call from Mr. Michael Corleone. Will you accept the charges?
Yes.
One moment, please.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, Tom.
I'm Mike. How are you?
Listen, we're up in New Hampshire still. We're going to drive down tomorrow morning.
Is there anything I can do for you?
No, we're fine. Now I'm going to see you Christmas. Everyone's going out to the mall?
Right.
Okay.
Right, Mikey.
Bye-bye.
It's fine, Tom.